Hello, hello, hello. This is Ash and welcome to my latest model vehicle review video to come on my channel. This is the second recent purchase of the Oxford Diecast Commercials range, and this is the Tarmac tipper truck, which is the Ergomatic version, of which will be more clear once I remove the sleeve. Let's get rid of this Perspex tray, and then we can see the vehicle much more clearer. This is the tipper truck, AEC chassis in the Tarmac branding, in the glossy forest green colour. Not sure if this raises or lowers, which it don't. So it's just a basic truck. Much better than the EFE range, as you've got wing mirrors on this. And also, if I just bring this up to the camera, you can see that the window wipers, which sweep downwards, have been picked out in metallic grey. And there's the registration plate, although don't expect me to read it out to you through this viewfinder, as it's kind of next to impossible, but you just about see the steering wheel and everything in there anyways. Right, just move the card out of the way, and without further ado, let's bring the turntable into full view, and let's commence with a 360 degree rotation, shall we? Right. As you can see, very nice model. Does have freewheeling wheels, just like with the rest of the Oxford Diecast range. And besides me Eddie Stobart version of this truck that I've yet to review, that will be coming on my channel at some point, this is the first truck that's commercially available that I have in my collection of trucks. And I thought I'd get this to go alongside my Bachmann JGA wagons, which are in a similar livery, albeit newer, as I believe this one is a late 60s, early 1970s truck. And personally, I like these designs better than the modern plastic stuff. But anyway, that concludes my quick review and 360 rotation of this Tarmac tipper truck from Oxford Diecast. Details will be in the description below, but by all means, if you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below. And thank you for watching. Have a good week and stay tuned for another video coming soon. Take care everyone, and bye for now.